Watching Concha Valley Live. I am now joined with Lacey Joe, and we are talking about the desk grill-off, which is Saturday.
Yes, it is.
And is this the first time you guys have done this?
It is. We're a propane company, Schneider Distributing, and we decided to do something a little bit different and do a propane grill-off there at our store. And it's a $30 entry fee, which goes straight to desk. And so you just show up with your entry fee money and your propane grill, and it'll get you entered in three meets. You'll have to provide the meat as well.
And so you get to pick your three?
Yeah, well, no, it's three. Okay. You just bring the meat with you. It's chicken breast, pork chops, and steak.
Oh, my gosh. And all right.
Yeah, so you'll compete in each one and see who's the best griller. And then we also are doing a kids entry this year.
Oh,
and
my goodness.
It's two different age groups. It ranges from age 6 to age 15. And their grilling category is anything in the shape or form of a hot dog. So they can
get
a little creative and
that
come up
be
with
exciting.
Whatever they want. Yeah.
And then is there another children's age group, or is it just 6 to 15?
6 to 10 and then 11 to 15.
Okay, perfect.
But
and then, is it $30 for them as well?
It's a $5 entry fee.
Okay. Yeah. So do we have people signed up yet?
We have close to 10 teams so far.
Okay.
I can have about 37 teams. So
37? So specific.
Yeah, well, it is at our store, so we can't
We have to section it off.
Yeah, I can't be too close to the gas tank, so the propane tank.
Exactly. And everyone that enters, it starts at 2 p.m., so what time do they need to get there?
We open at 9 o'clock in the morning, so they can get there anytime before that and during that and just set up. And we have our cooks meeting at 2 o'clock, and we'll go over all the rules, and then they'll just start cooking. The turn-in times are 3, 4, and 5.
Okay.
And we'll do the awards about 6. We have all different prizes from different local businesses like Schneider Distributing, Grill Masters, Concho Propane, and Dreamscapes, and ASU.
Wow.
Some stuff,
so they can take home some pretty good things.
Yeah, we have some $50 gift cards and all kinds of stuff.
Awesome. And I am one of the judges.
Yes.
Which I'm excited for. My first food competition, and I love to eat. So what will I be judging them on? Just strictly taste?
Yeah. Taste, aroma.
I just rank them?
Yeah, we'll have all different categories there, and it'll be judged like on 1 being the lowest and 10 being the highest.
They should all be
different, marinated different, seasoned different. So,
if you're watching and you're going to enter, you better bring your A game because I'm trying it. And I'll give you a heads up, I don't like spicy foods, so keep that in mind. A lot of other judges might, though, I don't know. But do you know how many judges there are?
There's going to be about 10.
Okay. So a good panel.
Yes.
And then all the money raised from this goes back to DESC. So for those watching that don't know what it is, just tell me a little bit about.
DESC is donating educational supplies for kids. So if you are here at SAISD and your child needs assistance, you can talk to the school counselor and they can help you out with different things.
So. And getting your child school supplies, yes.
Mm-hmm.
So this is
another stuff.
What a perfect time of year to do this.
Right before school starts.
Yeah, just when they need it most.
Yes, ma'am.
And then all the prizes, it wraps up. So is it, if they enter at 3 p.m., do they do around all three rounds?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. They'll be at the cook's meeting at 2, and then the chicken is turned in at 3, the pork chops are turned in at 4. And then the steak is turned in at 5.
Saving the best for last.
That's right.
Everyone, if you are a grill master, that is where you need to be this Saturday starting at 2 p.m., and I'll be the judge of that. Stay tuned. I'll be right back with Todd Sanford.